Hello and welcome to Kimber Bushcraft and welcome to my series Kimber Camp. I'm out here today. Unfortunately, the weather is not so good as it was last weekend, but I have my labu so I can go in there if there's going to be a lot of rain. Just now it's fine weather. There's no wind and it's actually quite warm of this time of year, about 8 degrees Celsius. So it's great. And as you saw, I had decided to make a change on my backrest. Instead of using the paracord, I decided it should be joined with a peg, a wood peg. And it was not an easy task. It's the first time I'm doing that, so I had to adjust it a little bit, but I think it's working now and it's satisfactory for me. And also I've finished the backrest, the one that's going horizontal. And as you saw, I on the backside, I just wedge a wedge into the peg, and that way it will be in place. So I hope this one will last forever. Perhaps not forever, but as long as I have a use for it. It's very nice to sit up, and when I have my reindeer fur under me and behind me, it's quite cozy too. So very nice, but these things take longer time than I had anticipated. So I don't know how long I'll be here out here today and how big my progress will be in building my raised bed, but there's plenty of time. I'm in no hurry.
hard work. Well, this is how it's going to be. And it's very nice with a bench in here. I have to adjust this, level it out so it's completely flat, so I can sleep on it. And I think I'm going to move it a little bit forward this way. So, but I probably think you can hear that it's begin to rain. So, and the clock is 4:30. So, not so long, I'm going to drive home. But I did manage to put it up, so you can see how I'm going to make it. And I think it's going to be awesome. Really nice. Great, great, great. And the backrest, I'm very pleased with that because it gives me a little bit more rest in my back when I sit at the fire. So, well, this is all for now, folks. Thank you for watching Kemper Bushcraft. I hope you enjoyed this little video and my series Kemper Camp. Yeah. Hopefully next weekend there will be better weather so I can come out here and make this bench finish. I forgot to say, my plan is to drill some holes and run a wooden peg down to this timber so it won't move, but only on the on this and this one, so going to be held tight. Yeah, well, I hope you're having a nice weekend, and I hope to see you again on the next one. Bye bye and take care.